Hello friends, welcome back. If you want to be an AutoCAD Plant 3D expert or work as an AutoCAD Plant 3D administrator, subscribe to our channel and learn with us. We post videos covering everything from basic to advanced troubleshooting and customization of AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Did you know? To optimize battery life, Windows uses integrated graphics card to open the Autodesk softwares and later switches to Nvidia or AMD graphics card as needed. Windows 10 or 11 switches the graphic adapter according to graphics needs. Switching of graphics card while working can cause performance problems or software crashes. Windows 10 and above versions have the feature of assigning dedicated graphics card to softwares. To maximize performance, follow these steps. Right-click on the desktop and choose Display Settings from Context menu. Scroll down and select Graphics Settings. Click on Browse button. Go to C Drive, Program Files, Autodesk, AutoCAD version folder. Look for acad.exe file. Select the acad.exe file. Click on Add button. Now click on the AutoCAD application. Click on Options button. In Graphics Preference dialog box, select the High Performance option. Click Save button and close the settings window. Restart AutoCAD Plant 3D if it was already running. Note: you can use this method for all Autodesk softwares. Additionally, turn off the listed AutoCAD system variables to improve performance. Today's tip: it is recommended to keep the individual drawing file size up to 20 to 50 megabytes in AutoCAD Plant 3D for better performance. Use Autodesk certified graphic cards. Link is in the description. Create separate drawing files for equipments, piping, and structures. Do not keep Data Manager open while working on AutoCAD Plant 3D drawings. Use it only when required. That's all for today's episode.